Does it bug you that Jessica's hair is not symmetrical?
Me?
Jessica's hair is not symmetrical.
Not really? It's his deal. What about you, Todd? What do you think about that?
Do it!
Well, if you read up on Soul Eater, I checked the wiki and it turns out, you know, that's the kid. He strives to dye his hair. It just doesn't work. So he has to live with it. And that's why he tries to emulate symmetry in everything else because it makes up for his non-symmetry.
He could just dye it black.
No, he tried.
No, seriously. It's in the trivia. He tries to dye it, it doesn't work.
Okay.
It's part of his power, anyways.
Woo!
You!
If you could have any hairstyle of any of the characters that you played, which would it be?
Nappa. So you want the mustache then?
Oh, yeah.
It's the Walter White look.
I don't know.
I'd say probably from Boston. He has that whole, like, chain pop.
Ooh, I'd do Ash from Black Butler.
He's cool.
Yeah!
Yeah. You
Ash got good hair.
I wake up with automatically styled Asian hair.
Just like Justin Ross.
That's like a thing with y'all. Just automatically styled more. That's not fair. Really not fair. Unfair advantage. I'm angry.
You don't look angry.